In these days when everybody is talking about doing his thing, here's the story of a boy who not only talks about it, but does it.
Laurentians, here we come.
My first night in the Laurentian Mountains of Quebec. This is to be my first entry in my journal. I will keep it religiously, just as Thoreau did his. I need never be hungry, I'm sure of that. The important thing is to get so far away from civilization, I can be certain that I will be completely alone. We're gonna make it, Mr. Otter. Just you wait and see. We're gonna make it.
His friends were the animals of the forest. His enemies were hunters and the forest rangers searching for him.
If that forest ranger had ever caught us, Gus, it'd be back to the city.
And yet, one day, he finds a stranger asleep at his campfire.
Just mon dieu. I go to sleep by a campfire that looks as if a Boy Scout built it, and I awaken in the middle of the 18th century.
Starring Teddy Eccles as Sam, Theodore Bickel as Bando.
Hello. I'm not interested in your business, so stop worrying. I'm a folk singer, collector of folk songs, that's it. Okay?
Okay.
Live with him in the wilderness as he is forced to learn how to survive. Share his adventures as he searches for the nesting place of a peregrine falcon. Watch him train the falcon he called Frightful.
Good girl. Good girl, Frightful. I'm the one who feeds you now. You eat only when you're on my hand.
See the falcon hunt for their food.
Last out the winter.
Oh, I know I will. I can do everything myself, and I'm happier this way. I just don't need anybody. You're snowed in.
My Side of the Mountain, winner of the Hans Christian Andersen International Award and the famed Lewis Carroll Award.